Anyway, I built these spray guns, these tiny little spray guns from scratch. So let me give you an example how it works. For instance, these people, they fixed all this stuff, grounded down, re-gel coated. Well, I got some 545 in here on that little Mickey Mouse little gun right here that I throw them in the garbage when I'm done with them. But, all right, let me put my mask on real quick. Coating it, and it'll be, then I can sand it, and it's ready to rock and roll. That's 545 primer. So I'm gonna do the whole entire thing. It's gonna be primed, and then we're gonna paint it. So it's gonna be primed and painted. This is bare fiberglass. The thing is, this little machine, anybody can use it. You don't need a bunch of, and it's disposable, thrown in the garbage. This little tiny little thing. So stay tuned, I'll show you some more.